This is Sanniang Bay, a perfect spot to have a close encounter with the rare Chinese white dolphins. Life scientist Long Yu from Peking University has visited this area every year for years. Long Yu says Chinese white dolphins in the area migrated from Southeast Asia about 6,000 years ago. There are some 280 of them in Sanniang Bay. Long and her workmates take photos of the dolphins, and they can recognize them from different patterns on their skin. I went out on the boat with them, hoping to see the dolphins up close. We got very lucky. Just a few minutes into the water, we met a pair.
Oh, look at that. Chinese white dolphins. So they are first class nationally protected animals here in China. And some people would call them the pandas in the sea because of their importance.
One third of Long's observation team are local villagers. The team has discovered that Sanniang Bay's Chinese white dolphins are different from those found in other places. Long says the group of white dolphins in Sanniang Bay is larger and healthier than their counterparts elsewhere, and they have a fairly stable reproduction curve. The ratio between older dolphins to younger ones is 1 to 1.27. But more needs to be done to protect their environment. Industrial pollution, overfishing, and adverse effects of rapid economic development could easily destroy the balance that Chinese white dolphins in Sanniang Bay enjoy today.